Hello and welcome to this New Year's Eve concert. I'm James Welch, the organist of St. Mark's Episcopal Church in Palo Alto, California. Happy to have you with us today. It's a joy to play this organ. It is so complete that you can play the music of the Romantic period, contemporary period, and in this case today, the music of the Baroque. It's almost all Baroque music. I've cheated in a couple of places where I'm doing some music from the classic period, but I figured it's close enough. I'm going to open with the Prelude, Fugue, and Ciacona by Buxtehude, one of Bach's teachers. Bach wanted to study with this master and walked a couple hundred miles to work with him, overstaying his leave from his current church job, which I'm sure the church fathers didn't appreciate very much. But the influence from Buxtehude on Bach's early works is unmistakable in his fugue writing and the fantasy style piece that this is.
Thank you.
By an English composer, Thomas Arne, then the Basse de trompette by a French Baroque composer. The composers in those days sometimes just titled the piece based on the stops that were being used. In that case, the trumpet in the bass, the cornet in the right hand. And now a piece from the classic period by an American composer, James Hewitt, is entitled The Trip to Nahant, a Favorite Rondo. Was published in 1811 and may be descriptive of a wintertime sleigh ride to Nahant, which was a famous resort even in back in that day, just north of Boston.
Thank you. Thank you.
These next two pieces are from the Iberian Peninsula. If you've been to a large church in Spain or Portugal or seen pictures of those, one of the prominent features are the horizontal trumpet pipes. And they make a blaze of glory when you hear them. So this first piece is also, the next two are from the classic period, Antonio Soler. And this features these brilliant trumpet stops. The piece following that is by Portuguese composer Carvalho, also from the classic period, very much like Scarlatti or Mozart. And that piece also uses the trumpet stops in an amusing way.
Thank you.
To close the program, I have two pieces by Bach. The first, an arrangement by Alexander Schreiner, who is the organist of the Tabernacle at Temple Square in Salt Lake City, of a piece that appears in Bach's notebook for his wife, Anna Magdalena. There's actually no proof that Bach wrote this. It's considered possibly a piece written by a contemporary of his, and he copied it into the book, but it's long been attributed to Bach in the same way that his famous Toccata and Fugue in D minor are attributed to him, but there's no absolute proof that he wrote that. So first, an arrangement of this beautiful song, Bist du bei mir, and following that, the monumental Toccata in F major.
Thank you. with that, I'd like to wish you a very happy new year. Again, I would like to thank Romain Kang and Marius Milner for their wonderful work behind the scenes here, running the cameras and the sound. Couldn't do it without them. So again, happy new year, and thank you very much for being with us today.